this is the direction of fish which is given to us in the question, and we have to change the direction of fish by moving three matchsticks. First of all, we pick this stick and we keep it here. Okay, now second time we pick up this stick and we put it here. Now in third case we pick this stick and put it here. Now it become the fish again by opposite direction.